What's up, everybody? Game Drops the Pops here. Okay, we are going to do Black Site Area 51 Part 2. Let's go ahead and start it up. Here it is up here. This game is a trip. Especially since people are planning on storming Area 51 for real. This game kind of makes sense right now. Let's have some fun with this for a little bit. Won't be a very long episode, maybe about half an hour or so, and then we'll do a live one down the road. But I do believe I corrected the situations that were happening last episode. Off camera, I was able to clear an area that I was stuck on, so we're going to proceed from that point onwards. Here we go. Alright, so if you haven't seen this game, basically, we would start off in Iraq, encountered some bad soldiers, and then aliens, and that's it. Here we go. So that's where we were. This is where we're going. Okay. It's all. So, see if we can clear this section.
Tens of thousands of people gathered in the nation's capital today to protest the upcoming military draft. Congress is scheduled to vote on the implementation of the draft as early as next week.
There we go.
Polls show intense opposition to both the draft and the war. Uncertainty over the conflict has brought the president's ratings down to an all-time low. Our correspondent in Washington has more on the subject.
Some kind of roadblock here. We're military, so we go right through it. All right, inside the base we go. Sir, sir, yes, sir. Here I am. Sorry to startle you, sir. All right, we're looking at a situation board here.
There's been a security breach at Detachment 3, Air Force Flight Test Center. Perpetrators unknown.
Oh.
Important material in that base, vital to national security. Officially, the base has been closed for years. Unclear why these insurgents, excuse me, these individuals, know anything to the contrary.
Yeah.
This operation could go any number of ways. First scenario, we send your unit straight into the base for a surgical strike. Second scenario, we launch a full-scale assault.
Is that a UFO?
The Pentagon is evaluating more drastic.
Is that a UFO?
We're keeping all options open.
Okay. Whoa, you're pretty quick for an old dude.
We've ordered all civilians within 100 miles to report to base again. Now, most have complied, but you've always got a few malcontents who want to ride the storm out.
Yes, sir.
4th Infantry entered the town of Rachel, Nevada for final sweeps at 1400. We lost radio contact within 30 minutes ago.
Uh-oh.
I want you
half an hour of silence.
Rachel, reconvene with 4th, assess the situation, and report back to me directly with your findings.
Yes, sir. Sir, yes, sir.
Corporals Ambrose and Grayson have already reported for duty. You'll find them outside. Listen, Pierce, I never had a chance to express my condolences about something. Was a damn good soldier. It's never easy to lose someone.
You're right.
Sir, you got mine too. I'll
okay.
Be right there.
Rendezvous with Grayson.
Hey, Pierce.
What's up, muscles? How you doing? Macho Man Randy Savage over here.
Blah, 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 wah, wah. Yeah, whatever. Just give me a gun.
You got one. You got one already.
Next.
Oh man, I'm next.
I've been waiting for you. Come over here.
Yes, ma'am. You gonna stick me with another needle?
Give me your arm.
Here.
Colonel Green is an idiot. Either that or he's delusional. He has no idea what's happening.
What?
Remember Herak? That's why you're here. Why we're both here. Being sent in without any... Look, don't touch anything in Rachel. And keep your skin covered. If you start feeling strange, come and see me. Understand?
Dr. Weiss, the atmosphere of Venus just came in. We're registering a mole count 7,000 times higher than normal.
No way.
You mean 700?
No, ma'am. I double-checked.
Bring me a sample. Put on a face mask.
Yes, ma'am.
What a turn that was, like a robot. Better walk yourself out of here, sir. We're watching you. That is awesome. Okay, you were saying? Hello? Ma'am? You're blocking the door here. Everybody's doing push-ups.
5,799.
Come on, muscles. Is that all you got? He's ready.
Noah gives me the creeps, straight up. Check this shit out, man. Thunderstorms. It's been like this all day. It's hurricane season in Nevada. Global warming. Yeah. Let's go find out what's going down in Rachel.
Let's do it. We're walking.
Hey, when this is done, let's go to Vegas. Make some money, watch a game at Caesars.
Yeah.
Get Ambrose late, man. Homework needs it.
I guess we're taking this piece of junk car. What's up, dude? How you doing?
What the hell? I guess they'll let anybody in the dump. What's up?
What's up, yo?
This is Janine. Just turned 2.
Congratulations.
What do you know? What do you say?
They're saying it's some militia that's gone off the deep end. But I don't know. You don't mobilize this many people for a bunch of drunk rednecks.
You like driving beers?
Sure. Sure, I'll drive. On the road. Highway of Heroes over here.
Echo Squad, we've had some unseasonable weather lately. Lots of rain. It's washed out sections of the highway. You may need to take it off road, so buckle in. Three out.
Yeah, don't worry. This car's durable. No doors and everything. Okay, we're going off road. Put on Coast to Coast AM. That's how you jump out of there, I guess. What's that? Something's crashing. Alien invasion right about now.
Oh, no, I can't take anymore, man. Come on, turn it off.
Alright, we're going down a steep hill here. Some kind of destruction up ahead.
The bridge is out. And the roads are shit out here.
Like the levees and dogs.
So much for the easy way. Let's try the army.
Yeah.
Hoorah. We need a driving song.
Hey, who the hell is that?
4th Infantry? Get on the horn with Colonel Green.
God, that guy. Base camp, this is Echo Squad. You have any choppers in the area? We're getting buzzed. Over.
Echo, this is Jump. That's a negative. It's not one of ours. Over.
Why is there a sofa here? Whoa.
Base
camp, this is Echo.
getting out of here until we get somewhere safe. Okay. To a checkpoint. All right, so I guess it's the end of the road for the car. All right, we got aliens approaching. Bring this bird down. Okay. New vehicle, let's get inside. I guess you can't drive over them. The car's not that terrible. Exactly what they are. Okay, this time we know you cannot run them over, they'll kill you. Let's eliminate them by hand first. Okay. Get in the truck, boys. Took care of it, don't worry. Here they come. No need for a grenade, dude. Truck. Flip it like in Halo. Something up there. Let's get up there. Need to get up there. We got something right up there flashing. If there's a ledge that was...
Burn a hole! Yeah,
okay, done. All right. get up there with the car. Okay, here we go. Now, where is that thing now? Yeah, there it is. Oh, come on. Get up there. Are you serious? Okay. All the way back. So we took care of all the bugs. Get the truck out of this thing here. The guys are still inside of it. Come on, get out of there. It's not moving. It's stuck. All right, by foot. Let's go, team. We're walking. Make sure we don't fall down this time. All right. Got the dossier. Let's go. We're about foot now. All right. Pretty quiet around here now. Remember, we're going to Rachel, Nevada. Okay, nothing hidden there. Squad is still not with me. Bugs. We into more ammunition. Nothing over there. Nothing over there. So we got something burning around this corner. Okay. Back up the hill we go. We got a truck, transport truck on fire. Okay, I think this is probably the end of the road here. Question is, which way do we go? This way or the other way? Other stuff burning over that way. Make sure we didn't miss anything around the other side. My guys are still in the truck too. They're totally abandoned me. Desertion of duty over there. Alright, so this is actually Rachel here. Joe for fallen rock, in other words. All right. We got around this corner. Tipped over power tower. We're in Rachel. We went the right way. Okay, extraterrestrial highway. Sweet. Take a picture right there. Nice. Alright, here we go. Infiltrating the base.
Looks like we missed another party.
They just show up now with me. They're in here with spirit only. Up the outhouses. Okay, I'm assuming we're gonna get bombarded by aliens soon. Let's open this up.
Yes, sir.
Open the gate, yo. Okay, nothing here. That side. Okay, so the gate should open.
Following you.
And we have to get over there. Maybe fix this one. Okay, open the door now. Why won't it open? Maybe we missed something over here now. Nothing that way.
Nothing. Moving to your position.
It's just not opening.
Yes, sir.
Is it because they're not really with me right now? I don't see them, I hear them, but do I have to go all the way back and get them? Oh man. They're stuck in the truck. Yeah. That kind of stinks. I think that's what happened. They need to be here. Okay, back we go. Optimus Prime is still burning. So they're way back here, stuck in a truck. Have to see if I can get them out. Follow me. Almost there. Where are they now? seeing them. Kind of weird. Get up there. Where'd they go then?
Affirmative.
Okay, again, we need them to come with me. Where are they? Might have to quit and go back to the last checkpoint. Only way we can get back with them, because it seems to be glitching.
Looks like we missed another party.
All right, here they are. All right, there. That was better. Now it should work. Now we got it. Whoa.
Look alive, up the road.
I'm going up here, I'm taking that out. I'm freaking a van here. Alright, here we go. Now we're talking. Okay, second wave. That's a dossier. Okay, now we got firepower and a nice power truck. Gonna go up exactly on the ramp. Yep. Get ready to fire again, too. Homeland Security, there we go.
Looks like an accident. Somebody in the car.
We need to get around it.
Okay, hold on. Something's flashing here. ammunition. Okay, we have to get around that area. Nice. Okay, so we seem to be going the right way.
Get ready.
Gotcha. All right. Recovery. Okay, I need that rocket launcher. Okay, I guess not. We're going by foot again. Okay, let's go, guys. Killed it. Go back, get some ammo. Nice. All right, boys, let's move. A crater this thing made. Okay, another one dead. This one just doesn't want to die. Okay, going back to get ammo. We need it desperately. Yet. All right. It is what it is. And there's more ammo after this corner here. here. I have a couple rounds left here. Alright, I need ammo badly. Okay, there's something over there flashing. Great. The dossier. Not really gonna help me here. Go get it. Okay, we got it, luckily. Nice. Now we're back on top of things. Boys.
I wonder what my girlfriend's doing right now.
She's not thinking of you, I don't think.
You got him.
All right. Goodness, look at that one.
You got it.
Okay, get the bugs. Okay, I got rid of it. Very surprised. All right. Missiles. Two missiles. There's another truck. We're heading into this. Move it. The way we clear it. Oh man, now it just got stuck. Are you kidding me? No. All right. Alright, where are we now? Supposed to go the other way.
It looks like an accident. Someone hit the guardrail.
We need to get around it.
Okay, we have to do that whole part again. Well, here goes nothing. Got a cleared area now. Get in the truck, let's go. Shoot it. Nice. Okay, that's more like it. Killing the Eye of Sauron. Here we go. Not very good at those close shots, though, is he? Good, got it. We get this ammo right here first. Okay, now we're going back in. Little alien, here we go. Would be great to finish this part. the trailer park here. Alright. This is wild. Okay, looks like it's the end of the road for this vehicle.
Hey, if we can get this guy to open his garage up, we can cut through.
Okay, let's get out. Okay, so we have to get him to open his garage, right? Look around. There we go.
Man, it's hot as hell. Assuming breach formation. Let's talk to whoever runs this place and get back on the road.
Let's do it.
Doesn't look like this guy gets a lot of business. He won't care if we cut through his station. All clear.
All right. Just did it. Drop it like it's hot. Next one. Be great if you guys step up with me. Thank you, sir. Ammunition. Next. Nice. Okay, good job, team. Nice. All right, we made it. Get into this hangar. Bust it open.
Open up!
That's the police. What's going on,
yes,
good buddy?
What do you think, dude?
Sir, it's alright. Just tell us what you're doing here.
What am I doing here? I live here, son. This is my gas station, and these boys are tearing it all to hell.
He's got a real UFO over here.
United States Marine Corps.
Give us this machine.
You gonna do something about this mess?
Sir, the situation is
negativo, my friend. This country's under attack. This is just the beginning. I heard it on the shortwave. They crossed the border 3 nights ago. Whole platoons of them.
God bless America.
I seen 3 of them this morning.
What?
Full armor. Biggest guns you ever seen.
What the?
Came through here, moving in formation, killed them all. Margaret, Bobby, everybody. This shit's finally happening here, man.
Take it easy, man. I think you hit
the hell I did. I'm telling you the truth.
Whoa.
I'm going into the basement and I ain't coming out for a week.
Sounds good, buddy. All right, look, there's a nice truck right there. Let's go up in it, boys. Okay, I can't go that way. Maybe I should get some ammo first. Dossier, better get that.
Roger that.
Okay. So which way did he open up then? Okay, it's not making any sense at all. Oh, I see up here. Nope. All right, there we go. We have to push open the gate. Up and over, y'all. We did it. Something big's gonna happen, I'm sure. Okay. Now we got a fork in the road here. Okay, I don't think we need to go to the weigh station. Well, we do gotta go to the weigh station. All right. Back up and around we go. We go. Nice try, dude. Okay, why are they trying to kill us? Nice try, Cobra Commander. He's like Deadpool. Much partner. Something green over here. died in peace.
U.S. Army? Oh, negative.
What?
That doesn't make any sense.
That don't make any sense. Reverse engineered technology. Check out this gun I got now.
Let's go.
Got him. Nice. Okay, now I can bust open this gate. Collect more ammo from these dead guys over here. No, they've disappeared. So,
the sooner I can get out of Nevada, the sooner I can see my baby girl.
Let's draft. Weaving through traffic. Follow the little road. The lines on the road. They're configuring as we're going along here. Okay, we gotta help these guys. Weapon is not very accurate, but okay, I need to get another gun because this one is not very good. Okay, now we're talking. Who's firing at me? Muscles are down. Okay, here we go. Okay, dropped him. And him. Whoa, suicide bomber there. Okay. There's more of them. Another one gone. Where's he at? Okay, they're all dead. Our next truck.
Man, what the hell is going on?
You tell me.
Looks like the 4th Infantry might need the cavalry. If any of them still breathe. Let's get to Rachel, man.
What an episode. I don't think we're done yet, though. Okay. Very smart dude.
Look at this wreck. Oh.
Hey, gotta go up and around.
Who? I don't see anybody. You worried about the poor invisible widow Twain people?
Okay.
You know what, Grayson? Muscles. Oh, sorry. Was your mother a conductor or something?
You are a rotten person, Muscles. Okay, gotta keep moving so I can heal up here. Okay. Guy just rose from the dead. I know we can. Completely agree.
Locked and loaded.
Nice ammunition right there. Need best too. Okay.
women's restroom?
Yes, I did.
Yikes. Come on, man.
Sorry. So sorry. Okay, more ammo over here. I guess we're fully loaded. There's a hole inside the men's washroom wall. That's where I am assuming we are going. Okay. Okay, I got a nice pinpoint shot on me here.
He's down, sir.
I know, I saw that. Okay, got him.
Looks like these guys are looting trains. Wonder what for.
Let's go find out.
Okay, can't get that way. Very much.
Hang him down, Pierce.
You got it. Get back. Oh no, I got stuck. Okay. Well, we are going to leave this recorded episode here. We do know once we restart it, we'll go back to the last checkpoint. I will continue from that point. So we are making progress on this game. I got to go for now, but I'll be back soon. Okay, let me show you some stuff here. I do have a YouTube channel where you will be watching this, and you can subscribe to it right here if you want. Also, I have the PS3 and PS4, except PS4, it's Game Drops Pops without the S. I do have a Twitch page, which you can also watch it on. Right here is my channel, right there. All right, you can subscribe to that if you wish. Also, follow me and just throw some bits my way if you want. Also, I do have Twitter, and I'm on Xbox and the Mixer, as well as 3DS and Switch. In fact, here is my Switch code here. One second. Right here. Where is it? Right there. You can send me a friend request on the Switch. GameDropsPops23 is my Wii U profile. And I do have a Facebook group page. You can join it right here if you want. Post your stuff that you like or do, such as Mike has, and me, and Game Offline, and Eric, all kinds of other people. And if you already are a friend, a follower, and a subscriber to any of that stuff, or all of it, thank you very much. I gotta go. I'll be back later. with more of this game and others. Until then, peace. Bye.